Saturday morning, jumped out of bed.
Good morning, CHS.
It's a beautiful day out, so make sure you go outside.
Let's get into some announcements.
Applications are being accepted for the 2021-22 Student Council Association. Applications are due no later than May 21st. All interested applicants can find the necessary information on the Clifton High School website under headlines.
Scheduling for the 2021-2020 school year continues. If you have not yet scheduled an appointment with your counselor to go over your course requirements, you must do so. Be on the lookout for appointment emails sent to your counselors and reach out to them directly.
The Coding Club is currently looking for new board members, leaders, for the upcoming year. Contact Mrs. Budamine at mbudamine@cliftonschools.net if you're interested.
Are you a senior planning to major in either early childhood education or English? We have a scholarship for you.
To be considered, email Ms. Springer at jspringer@cliftonschools.net right away with your name, college you will attend to in September, and a planned major.
I think we could all agree that our mental health is super important. Mr. Baker and Ms. Terry and our student class officers will be here holding workshops starting this week. Here they are to tell us more information.
Hey CHS, so in our last video, my officers and I discussed the importance of reaching out to our counselors and the confidential policy. Just to refresh your memory, the confidentiality policy means that our counselors cannot share anything that was discussed with them unless they have our permission.
However, our counselors are required by law to alert administration if a student is planning to harm themselves or someone else. Hypothetically, if someone was in this situation, our administration will reach out to outside resources to help them. This is to ensure that all students are kept safe.
Sometimes these outside resources require you to be active from school, but that depends on your situation. However, your education will not be affected. Our counselors will ensure that you're caught up to date with your work, so you don't miss out on any learning opportunities.
It's important to talk about the significance of taking care of our mental health, especially during these troubling times. CHS is here to offer all of its resources to students. Just remember, we're all here for one another and you're not alone.
Our personal counselors and our student assistance counselors are here for us all. Mr. Baker and Ms. Terry's emails will be below on the screen. We strongly encourage you to reach out.
Opus, the Mustang Band's annual spring concert is today, May 19th at 6:30 p.m. in the CHS band field. Come support our hardworking students and enjoy an evening of excellent music. There are no tickets required for admission, so everyone is welcome. Just remember to bring a chair or blanket to sit on. We hope to see you there.
We have a new sports segment with Nick.
It is going to be a great Wednesday today, CHS. You want to know why? Because our sports teams are still playing strong. Let's check it out. Softball has a game today against Columbia at 4 o'clock. Baseball won their game on Monday against JFK 12-1 with Justin Rivera earning the win, and also their first county game 10-0 with Manny Gonzalez earning the win with a no-hitter. They have a game today against JFK at 4:15. Boys volleyball has a game today against JFK at 4:15 as well. They also have their first county game tomorrow against Passaic at 4:30. Boys lacrosse has a game today against Dwight Englewood at 4:30. Girls lacrosse has a game tomorrow against Passaic Valley at 4 o'clock. Boys tennis has a match tomorrow at 4:15 against JFK. Outdoor track has a meet tomorrow against Wayne Valley at 4:30. That's it for sports today, CHS. I'll have more for you all on Friday, and I'll see you all next time.
Thanks, Nick.
That was great. We have a birthday shout out for Kiara Fishbeck. Happy birthday. Well, that's it for today. I'm Catherine.
And I'm Sarah. And have a great day.